I messed up anyways, but whatever.
Something in you gives me so tingly inside. Visions of us in the cut tonight, and I find you so appealing. Definitely feeling you if you didn't know. Boy, you're the secret I've never told. Don't you think I'm teasing, but I ain't got no reason to deny the way I feel inside. I just wanna touch you, put my hands on you, and love you tonight. I want you over and over and over and over again. Me and you making it last all night.
Yeah.
My heart is beating faster all the time.
This is my video.
Oh my God,
so
I'm
bad.
Sorry.
She sounds so fine.
Everything that flows through my mind. Yeah. What
you
gonna do about it?
Better stop before we get to
it. Yep, stop it.
Katie kills me.
Oh. Dude, shut up. You're gonna make me kill myself.
Woo! Name that song. Lambly. Hashtag the song down below. Comment the song down below if you know it.
Don't do that. Don't do what she tells you. She is not your...
Lambly knows the song, baby. You already know.
She's not the boss of you.
Because Mariah look fine as fuck.
She's not the boss of you.
Mariah sings fine as fuck.
But yes,
she wanted your mom for life. Okay, sorry.
If you can name that song down below. Da-da-da. And I keep forgetting to put the last song that we put in the Marvin Gaye remix thing that we did.
Oh, Touch yeah. Touch My Body. Touch My Body remix.
I will put that down there. And if I don't, you can assassinate me.
Oh, I was going to say something very racist.
What? Oh, my God. Dude, you can go on the H-E double hockey sticks.
Okay,
Benny! So...
Okay, sorry, I don't know. It's just that the more I care so much,
dude,
I look
you
at
you
the
are gonna
I'm
set me off
if
you do not stop.
Okay. So... I know we said we were gonna do part two, but here's the thing. I cannot find
there
part two.
There is no part two. Pop Crush is the channel that we did the first one on.
If you know the link to part two, please comment it below.
They haven't made a part two.
Okay, yeah. Well, whenever they make part
so
two.
So if you over go over to Pop Crush and comment on every one of their videos saying, make a motherfucking part two to Mariah Carey's Best
For
Life
real,
Uncle.
Because they is doing a disgrace to the Lambly. Why somebody want to try to call us a disgrace, but... Okay, but they was doing more of a disservice
okay,
than we are.
Because they was... You know what? We're not going to do that. We're not even going to give them any attention, all right?
Me and you making it last all night.
Motherfucker.
Yeah.
And
okay.
Never mind.
Were you about to unzip your clothes? Okay.
To prove that I'm a fucking woman.
So today what we're going to do instead is we're going to react to Mariah Carey, Raspy Voice, 1997 to 2014 live vocals. Okay? Because y'all know that Monos is what makes my free like a butterfly.
And everybody always hypes up her high nose, but nobody gives any, you know, credit to the lower range
I
of her
know,
voice.
I know, I know, I know. Only Lambly.
So we're about to give
so
credit where it's due.
Bad. I'm
Press
giving credit
play.
With my baby mama.
Press play.
Let's go.
Press play.
9 minutes and 12 seconds. Let's get it right.
Let's get it pop him up.
Turn it up! Okay, something happened. You heard that, right? Okay, because something really happened there.
You didn't move like hell hard. Wait, that wasn't even a low note.
Ooh. Yep, I'm destroyed.
You really set me off now. I really gotta pee.
I know, I have to too, but I love her.
So what is this? No, I mean like, this is not definitely her lower register.
Raspy, I got confused, I guess.
Oh yeah, Raspy, I forgot.
That's Montana. Oh my god. I don't want to listen to it. Oh god. Yeah, but I love her so much.
Is this a video or a video?
About this. Yeah. If it does that part, I'm killing
myself. No, no, no.
Oh,
oh
my god, that's my wife.
I love
home. No, that's my baby. Fuck you.
Thank you. I download this. I love this.
I had this on my iPod.
Baker's man up in this bitch.
Bring me a cake for your auntie and them. I don't know. I just
said oh my god.
Oh, her good. I messed up. What? Okay. The Mariah hand, let's go. Ooh. That's my baby.
Oh, her hair good.
Look, okay, I can control myself. I'm in love with her.
I'm sorry.
Oh, did you see where her eyebrows moved up together?
Yeah,
and then went down in sync, baby. Okay. Oh, God. I'm having a stroke. My face is going down on the left side.
Chill.
I want to leave here.
She's running.
I am trying not to think about it. I have to leave. You see how fine she is? And my baby got cake, though. Some of you all know this.
Oh, my God. It's disappointing.
And she's like this.
Make it happen, motherfucker. Oh, there's
a piece
on this
bitch. Okay, Loki. Make it happen. Make it happen. Have you been on your knees and pray to the Lord each? Then I'll make it happen.
We gon' make it happen. Hope you like it. Comment, rate, and subscribe.
Put me in it, Jesus. Let it go.
Press pause.
Okay, baby. That was about it.
Dude,
I wish I would tell you something. Longer.
You don't know how bad I have to pee right now. But she, every time she speaks.
What did I do? I just love my life. Like,
no, you don't understand. You don't understand. Like, you're going to make me pee on myself one day. Well, you've already made me pee on myself before. We'll get into that later when we do. You want to do story times?
You want to? Hey, would y'all like a story time? We're going to do one anyway.
We have a very weird life.
Mm-hmm.
We're looking.
We could do the first time we got drunk.
Oh,
hide with my life to feel your body, feel your body, feel
don't
your body,
do it. Even. Oh, God.
Okay, well, I love Mariah Carey. She my wife. I'm over her. Hey, live for life.
She wants to Mariah Carey.
Okay, you're taking it to about a fifth level higher than what I would like to tell the world. So,
But, we thank you for watching.
Hope you liked it. I didn't know what I was about to say.
So. And, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. So, wait, did we even talk about the video?
No, we didn't. Okay.
I love Mariah Carey.
That video. I wish it would have been more. I guess we got low.
We
and
expected
raspy,
something different.
But we're gonna find. If you know a low note video, comment the link below.
Oh yeah. Comment below what you want us to respond to or react to.
Yeah,
next.
More Mariah videos.
Mariah videos. Anything.
Mm-hmm. You know me, Mariah, baby.
You know
we'll
me.
Do more Whitney.
Keith. Whitney as well.
Rihanna.
Rihanna.
That's her baby mom's.
Which I don't know if Mariah Carey fans like, I mean, Rihanna. I don't know.
There are some that do and there are some that don't. It's very mixed.
We'll see what happens in the comments of this video.
Don't trash, though. Okay, because she likes Rihanna, so don't.
You can say, okay, we have a free space here. You can say what you want. I have a thick skin, and I know my love. I know who I'm in love
with. Okay, you're right. Because that's how I feel about Mariah. Anybody can say whatever they... Like, somebody, when it was coming at us, I don't care, but...
We're not going to talk about... Let's just say that... We're not even going to...
No, I don't even care.
We're not even going to discuss it.
If you like us, you like us. Watch us, share us. If not, don't watch.
If not, you can leave a comment because you'll never see it again because it will get deleted.
We ain't about the hate. We all about positive vibes and...
But if you have an opinion, I don't delete opinions.
Yeah, like, opinions are okay, but when you're, like, harsh, like... No, there's a difference between opinion and harsh for no reason whatsoever.
Like, I leave the Ariana Grande comments because I personally find them funny, even though I do like Ariana Grande, but y'all being petty is hilarious to me because I love people who are okay. passionate about stuff.
It's not petty when someone gets famous off somebody's name, but that's just me.
Chill. See, this is the type.
But, okay, I just totally contradicted myself. I'm sorry. I need to chill out.
Dude, you're gonna make me pee on
myself. My pee is flowing, and if you don't stop, it's already out, technically.
But thank you for watching. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know when this is gonna go up, so I'm not even gonna say anything.
Yeah, hopefully sometime when you watch this, it'll be like next week, but...
Yeah, but we love you. Stay blessed, stay true, and stay hood. Peace.
Stay with the queen MC for life. She my baby mom, and she know what right. Listen to them flows, because she know how it beat.
Please, everybody, listen to Keith Ape. Listen to Keith Ape. Give him a chance. I'm in love with him.
He ain't attractive, though.
Goodbye before she gets punched.